this sound, spinning and turning at the edge of possibilities, quivering in some naked speck of time, a straight line liquefied, dripping earth tones and quantum rhythms, joy split open, poured against the night on a piano, open 24 hours, or prayer in a bed of drumsticks, or laughter pealing at the ears, a flock of birds jailbreak from some throat and fade into the image of some child holding a toy saxophone. This moment improvised, a theme of passion, silence, broken up into little pieces and spread through the time like tone, sprinkled like seeds in the midst of tone. Here where history makes love to the future and gives birth to new words, in a plate of rice and curd, pepper drips in the clothes of a song, to move through the wind like a spore, impress the mind like a kiss or pass like a virus. We speak of distant magic. We speak of sky. We speak of asphalt and the spirit that flies. A musical libation poured over sirene pierced ears. Endless breath woven through the tapestry of time. This hip-hop child of bebop parents. Of purple funk, this constant pulsation, this tone of purple funk. We speak of joy and the rainbow notes, this fat breeze bouncing out of speakers, y'all. This drum soaking dew, these blue articulations, y'all. This jitterbug, this boogie. Souls moving in new light, this new world common ground, new world common ground. We speak of this day's magic, this orchestra of tin cans and sticks, echoes of masters, this torch pass, this message of love liquefied, these beams clutching these instruments like lovers, singing secrets and wonder. These horns spitting alphabet soup. This bowl of majestic rhythms. This avant-garde.